That is so nasty by Kyrie.
The magician with the ball.
Kyrie, what a move. Goes in and banks it in.
My goodness.
Just incredible. 46-44 Atlanta.
Look what I got. Oh, swoosh. Inside the bag, Jamaican street culture. Shout out to Bandula, you know, Nike, of course, my boy Kyrie for the fives. It's been a great experience wearing these shoes. And, yeah, y'all stay tuned. We got some heat for y'all. It's another sneaker review with your boy MD Marks. And as you can see, I don't got a big Nike FD right now. I know. Nike shorts, Nike. I don't know my Nike tights because, yeah. I had to work today. We had an event. Not gonna tell y'all about that. But shout out to my boys over at Nike. I got the Bandulas. I had to get these. Big pickup, man. Big pickup. Big Kyrie. I'm a big Kyrie fan. Like, if anybody know, mainly like my NBA player that I make most of my career is after, if you play 2K, or the person I watch the most outside of LeBron James is Kyrie Irving. And with that being said, I had to get these, my first Kyrie Irving 5. I have had Kyries in the past, really wasn't a big fan of how the shoe was made or whatever, didn't really like how the shoe fit on my foot, so I kind of laid off of them, but the Kyrie 5 is where it's at. So let's talk about the shoe. First of all, just the Bandula colors. What that is Jamaican bootlegging. I seen a short video on it by the dude who created the shoe. Actually, I don't want to say his name wrong, but yeah, check out the Vice interview. You'll see it where he created it. He show you the patterns, the colors, how he come up with it. He got a lot of dope things, especially like with the fact that he just did it off freehand. Like, it was just what he wanted to do. So yeah, street culture on the back of the shoe. As you can see, street culture Bandula. On the back of this one, you got Nike Basketball, which, you know, is for Kyrie. He actually the GOAT. You got Bandula on the tongue, plus the Kyrie logo, street culture on there. If you put them together, hold on, let me help y'all out. There you go. Put them together. I know y'all probably can't see the way I wear my shoes. You really can't see. Like, yeah, real lacing. Kyrie Irving on the tongue, as you can see. Spell it out. What really drew me to the shoe was the colors. I'm not a big colors guy, you know what I'm saying? Like, more so of a dull kind of guy, black, red, basic. But a lot of the colors in this shoe kind of stuck out to me. Excuse my language, I'm kind of stupid. First of all, the green on the inside of the shoe, real dope, because it's like a moss green, and you really don't get a chance to see that type of green on a lot of shoes. The gold, even the little blue specks, you know, that like that ocean blue look, you feel me? The red on there, that navy purple as the Nike sign, you know what I'm saying? The big part to me that really caught my eye was the back and how they stitched it, as far as the honeycomb pattern on there, and then you got Nike, then you got the Bandula and the street culture, put it together, you feel me? It just make it look better on the foot when you're walking, as y'all gonna see some throughout the clips. I did a little B-roll in them. I've been wearing them, as y'all can see clearly. I wear my shoes. No, I don't resell my shoes, but I have resold shoes before. Yes, I have, for everybody out there that be digging out or whatever. But yeah. So big shout out to my homies at Nike. As you can see, you know, stay hungry, stay humble, good lifestyle. It's some new stuff that I haven't actually really looked at the shoe. So some of the words on the bottom of the shoe, I really wouldn't even have knew that they was on here, and that's crazy that I'm just now, you know, really discovering that. But like I said, man, you know, street culture, so just the second review that I ever did. I'm gonna start doing more of these because I got a lot more shoes that I'm getting in every day. Like, so yeah, y'all tune in, like, share, subscribe, and it's the Kyrie 5. I love it, you feel me? And this is what's in my sneaker collection right now. Peace.
up by one, so Kyrie going to the rack. He scores it. Loops it ahead in traffic. Tatum looking to help Kyrie deep in the corner. Buries a three.